Hey gamers, it's me, Leah the Gamer, and today we're gonna be playing Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So yeah, we're back with another episode. Last episode we had to unlock another tower to unlock another section of the map on the Sheikah Slate. Because why not? And now in this episode we were gonna be visiting Impa. So what we're gonna do is just go back to the Great Plateau Tower. What's the point of that red dot? I'll keep that there just in case because I do not remember. Maybe it was just because of a random shrine. And I never went to it in the last episode. We'll probably visit that later. So yeah, next tip. Critical hit that we wasn't using. How do you shield surf? I still don't know how to do that. Or whatever. Dang it. Okay, Great Plateau Tower. So it's in this direction. Let's go. Oh yeah, we were supposed to go to that summit on the mountain. There we go. And there's also a tower, so of course, like, yo boy, we are gonna be trying to get that tower. So yeah, let's go. It's unlocking the tower. In the last episode, I also learned some new tricks. I learned how to parry a guardian laser. And then what else did I learn? Oh yeah, fury rushing. Outpost ruins. Yeah, I had to like... Okay, where's the shrine? You say there's a shrine nearby. Where? But you said there was a shrine nearby. You liar. You lied to me. It lied to me. Oh, wait, there is. Okay. It's heading in the wrong direction. So, apparently... Oh, God. Yeah. Broke. Let's use this guardian spear. Come on. Wait, why didn't it move? Okay. Come on. Oh, wait. Ow. Oh. Shield. Come on, why are you getting... Oh, God. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Use this. Oh my gosh, just take that, and I will take that shield as well. Rusty shield. It's likely that this rusty old shield once belonged to a knight. It still has some defensive capability, but it's useless. That has been worn down at some time. And I died because of those guys, the bats. Oh my gosh. You kidding me? I died. Yeah, nice job. Okay. Hopefully that it saved. I think it did after dying. Battle tip? No. Skip. Battle tip? No. Oh, great. Now I have to head in that direction again. I have only 4 hearts as well. So yeah, these are like my best shields. Like, how many shields? I can only fit 4 shields. How do you make more room in your inventory? I need to figure that out. And also, I need to start cooking up some food. Because, like, this is all I got. That isn't even going to help me that much. But whatever. So, yeah. Come on, let's move. Yeah, let's just, like, fly down a little bit, so then if we run out of energy, we can survive. Oh, God, the bat raid. What does it want from me? Wait. Dang it, I could have taken something. But I guess it was some, like, bug or something. Okay. Let's just go over here. Oh, there was a I didn't even notice there was a treasure chest the entire time. Also, I will take that shield. Dang. It's suffering. The power of the Guardian Spear. Oof. Shall take that. Now let's open it. Let's see what we get. Red rupees. We got 20 rupees. Yes. So yeah, we could definitely buy something with that. Where's the shrine? Ah! Get back. Yeah, just like one hit. Yeah, this is me. Ugh! Oh great, I ran out of- great. Really? No! Are you kidding me? Oh, come on, please tell me I hit that. Okay. I'm not taking that, I'm taking these. Any arrows? Really? No arrows? So it's a bow that we could take. Great. Why would I grab that? That's a bokoblin arm. Oh my gosh, why did I grab that? What's the point of it? Besides it wiggling in your arm. Do I not have enough room? I thought I didn't. Okay, where's this shrine that it's talking about? Oh, whatever. If I can't find it, then I... Oh my god. Okay, let's just continue moving forward. Need a heal. There. One apple does it. Apple a day keeps the I don't know, monsters away? I don't know. I have nothing. I think a doctor a day keeps the monsters away. There. Wait, did I say a doctor a day or did I say apple a day? Oh my gosh, I better not have said doctor. No, that would have ruined, like, oh my god, that would have been so stupid. Wait, that from that distance, it killed it. Okay. I ain't complaining. Ow. That's right. Let's get taken down. And die. Also, I'm getting rid of these two things. Yeah, get the out of here. Get this garbage. I don't know how it doesn't, like, you know. Goodbye. I just want the bokoblin thing. This is standing between you two. Then the bokoblin bat and the traveler's bow. I don't have any more room. I already have, like, a whole bunch of them. No. No, I didn't even mean to do that. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, whatever. We found the shrine, I think. This is the shrine right here. We'll do this later. We'll probably might do it later, or we could do it now, but... let's just do it now, actually. Let's just do it now. We have nothing better to do, to be honest. Besides go to Impa, but we have a lot of time. Let's just do this. Let's hope it doesn't take that long. But let's see. Continue down more, please. Ingredient effects? No. Cold water? No. Let's see what this is. Okay. Ooh, what is this? To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Bosh Kaya. Kala, in this name of this trial of Goddess Elia, I offer this trial. The wind guides you. What, do I have to use the paraglider now? This might be something for the paraglider. Yep. Okay, let's see what it is. Amber. Why is it giving me rocks? Why does it give me rocks every time? I don't know. No! Okay, goodbye. Yeah, I died. Okay. Can you please... Okay, yeah, I don't know why I didn't do it. Treasure chest! Go, go, go! Please! Oh, yes! We did it. Okay, let's see what we get. Soldier's Claymore, a two-handed sword designed for combat. It's heavy and hard to use, but has decent build quality and durability. Oh, great. It's all because of that dumb bokoblin arm. Get that out of here. Throw it into the pit where it belongs. Yeah, I don't want that right now. Like, I don't want to use it. I'll use my, like, weakest weapons first. So, yeah, let's just get rid of my weaker weapons, so I don't... Okay, I need a heal. Yep, there. I might start cooking. I don't know where the heck am I supposed to get work. I need to find a campfire first. Okay, let's go. We did it. She looks like she's had a rough day. She has not had a good time right now. She's not having a good time. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks a promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Normal stuff. Yay, we got it. Spirit orb, a symbol of courage to given those who have overcome the shrine. To a shrine. May the Goddess Hylia smile upon you. Goodbye. Sometimes I get like 4, like, you know, spirit orbs. I'm gonna head back to the Temple of... to the Temple of Time. I'm saying that right. I thought I was saying it wrong. To the Temple of Time and then... Oh, great, it's raining. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to cook in this weather. I don't think there's a campfire, even a blaze. Yeah, all the fire has, like, freaking gone. It's all gone. But there are some more mushrooms. There's some more shrooms. I would like to take that. Proxim Bridge. So yeah, as soon as I get like 4 spear orbs, I'm heading back to... It's like 12:50 a.m. Yeah. What was it called again? I forgot. I literally... to the Temple of Time to get a stamina vessel this time instead of more hearts. Or whatever. So yeah. The end is here. What are you blabbering about? I may be somewhat used to seeing bad omens by now, but that... Well, let's just say it's badder than worse. We're doomed. I mean, don't panic. Sorry, who are you? Have we met? Well, it doesn't matter who you are. Really, I was getting tired of talking to myself. So you've come at a good time. By the by, those strange things that popped out of the ground. Did you see them? I'm not talking about the mushrooms here. I'm talking about those towers. Oh. They seem to popped up all over the place. Yeah, I wonder who did that. That was us. From the first episode. And that's not the only strange things that happened here. Those long deserted shrines suddenly started glowing. Aww. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here. No, it doesn't. With all the craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on that thing. Just to see if it starts moving. You know? What thing? I'm talking about that guardian, of course. Haven't you heard the old stories of Hyrule? See that thing over there? That one shaped into overturned urn? That's what I'm talking about. Do you know some of them can move? One of them chased me down and tried to keep me. This one here? No, it was a different one. The one closer to the castle, but before the forest. When they spot you, they shoot blue beams that light at you. Man, I was so sure that was the end for me. I was prepared for the worst. But somehow I managed to escape into the nearby woods. You think it was my lightning fast reflexes that saved me. Ha, I wish. Truth is, I just got lucky. Reflexes, you didn't talk about reflexes. Anyway, I hear guardians like that still wander around Hyrule Castle. Be careful. Well, thank you for that information. Okay, have we ever tried to raid Ganon's castle? No, we have to worry about things coming after us. Wait, it was just raining like frigging 15 minutes ago. Okay, this one's definitely dead. We just took its screw off and it's died. Wait, can we pick up the rocks? Ooh. I'm so sorry. Oh god, there's like 3 key swing. It's keys and bats. You also- Like, did you not see your brother and just die before your eyes? Why do you think that you're just gonna end up- Why would you try to fight me? You're just gonna end up like the same as them? Really? No cookbot? Gotta get into that bush. Gotta get behind that tree. Can it see me? Okay, it died down a little bit. Okay. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Yeah, before I could warn its brother and it died. Okay. I don't think there's no other one. I think it's just that dude over there. Well, I don't see any other people. Never mind. Be quiet. Ah! Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, how did you guys enjoy that? Yeah, you're both dead. I shall take your meat, though. Oh yeah, that chest. Will it give me? I do not know. Yeah, I'm just standing over the fire, guys. Yeah, I'm totally fine. Ooh, rupees! 5 rupees. Its shiny blue facelets will make you weaken with the woodies. Blackened crab, the whole crab is slow roasted in its shell. The soft, flaky flesh pairs nicely with the scent of charred smell for meal that assaults all 5 of your senses in the best ways. I can't carry any more shields, I can't carry any more weapons, I can't carry any more bows, I can carry more arrows. Now, where is that? Oh yeah, there it is. I'm also gonna be heading for that tower, I guess, cause like, yee. Okay. Really? A rock? Again? My gosh. These are starting to learn from the shrine prizes, oh god. I'm moving slightly to the... I'm not even moving forward. Okay. There. Okay, we have finally made it. There is a tower over there, right up ahead. So yeah, we can open up more of the map. Let's do it. Like, the more open the map, I guess the better we can see it, or tell what the places are. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Come on. Wait, this better not be the Ganon quest, right? What? Wait, I gotta make sure the venture log is right. Okay, yeah. Sure it isn't wrong. Is that a boat? Is that a boat? That's a boat, but we don't... I'm pretty sure I know, like, you can control the boats with a Korok leaf, but I don't have a Korok leaf, so we're kind of just not gonna do that. Okay, let's see what you have in this chest. A Korok leaf! Haha, but my inventory is full. Haha, just magically, when I need a Korok leaf the most, it just appears in a chest. I don't think there's a monster there, or a bokoblin, or any- yeah, there's nothing there, so what's the point? What's the point of sending it off if we're not even gonna do anything with it? Come on, buddy. And he almost actually died. What's my weakest thing? My sledgehammer. My sledgehammer was the weakest thing, but it's still so powerful. But the only thing. Ooh. Oh, they're awake though. What they appear. Well. Get out of here. No one cares. Oh, great. Ugh. Oh, God. I smacked them both. There he goes. Ugh. I burned it. No, don't let him get the fire, the weapon that's on fire. Arrow, please. You're just gonna miss, like you suck. Well, now my Boko, the Boko club is my weakest weapon. Gotta get near it. Traveler's Claymore. Ooh, I gotta get rid of this. I don't think this is a base because there's no treasure chest that I saw. Let's like get rid of this. Like, I don't need this. If I'm gonna take that Traveler's Claymore, boys, let's take it. We shall change it though to the Boko Bat. No, it's on fire. It's just started raining again. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, also, the problem is when it's raining, also, I shouldn't complain, but like, now it's gonna be more difficult to climb. Also, I should heal. Yeah, poor mushroom. What the heck? I'll just take this. Shrine nearby. Oh, great. Yeah, it's still raining. Why does it say it's, like, kind of sunny? Wait, what? Oh, this is covering the rain. Okay, at least we can climb now. But yeah, we're just gonna open up this tower. Then we're good. Okay, come on. Let's move it. Let's move. Okay, let's just like, skip pretty much the entire thing. Because we're almost at the top. I can see the top. Okay. Oh god, move it, move it, move it. Okay, you made it. Okay, there. Chica Tower activated. That's cool. Is that a base right there? Yep, that's a base, alright. Let's head over there and attack it. Scanning area. Yes, some more geography lessons. Okay, regional map extracted. Let's see if we can actually fly on top of it because I can see the friggin' base from here. Oh yes, I can actually fly into it instead of drawing out the bridge. Which you need to use arrows for. But since we don't have to, technically. Since we could just drop in. What's this place? This place literally looks like it's been deserted. Oh wait, I have my own torch. Sorry. I could just... thank you. Yeah, that's how I literally do that. That's my Boko Bat. No, not until morning. It's literally morning. Yeah, I was gonna cook something out. And I did that again. Okay. Let's just cook all of these and see what happens. Yes, we made something. Skewer grants a mid-level movement. Be speed boost this simple mushroom crack skewer. So thanks for its approval. And I did it again. Okay. No, let's just hold the apple. Let's see what happens if we cook these with an apple. Yes. Energizing. Okay, so it instantly refills some of your stamina. We'll yield this dish contrast some sweetness of fruit and it. Okay. Pause. Okay. 3, 4, 5. Literally cooking this with like a whole bunch of things and see what I can make. Ooh, that didn't make anything. The only thing I have to cook. Okay, instantly fulfills some of your stamina. We owe this multiple. Okay. Now let's cook both of these, because this is all I have. I think. Yeah, let's just cook these things. Let's see if it actually makes anything. Meat skewer. Okay. This is correct. Okay, yeah. That's a lot of food. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Since, where was anybody? I didn't see anybody at the base. Let's go to the other side, because I feel like it. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. I know you can actually parry these guys. They can actually aim, right? Oh, that parried it. Dang it. I wasn't even looking. Yes, that parries it, but it wasn't even looking up. Yeah, that took damage. Oh, whatever. It doesn't even help. Oh, God. It knows exactly where I'm gonna move. Move it! It won't attack me in the water. Let's go. Oh, God. I better move when he gets up. Oh, God. I made it. But I better keep running because I won't be lasting for that long. Oh, God. Oh, God. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it, boy. Move it, Link, unless if you want to die today. Oh, great, now there's another one, but I wanted to be here anyways. What is that in the water? Looks like a lizard. Okay. It's not the weirdest thing I've seen. It's the only thing I can eat, come on! Yeah, we're gonna keep moving. Finding new objective. Can we please change that? Okay. They gave something insane. Detonate. Come on, guys, follow me. Fire! Please tell me that blew them up. That did not work as I intended it to. Yeah. Okay, go, 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 go. Sorry. Oh god. They're too. Oh my gosh, they're really strong. Let's just eat this because it doesn't even matter. Come on, guys, follow me. Oh my god. I'm gonna keep moving. I gotta keep moving. I gotta keep moving. I gotta remember which button it is. Detonate! Oh god, I murdered like most of them. That might catch fire. Come on. Ugh. Oh god, that was close. Barely survived, but we managed to do it. With so now we move even faster. Soldiers brochure, a sword brandished by the soldiers who once protected Hyrule Castle. Its durable shield is well turned for slaying monsters. What? Whoa! What is that? Okay. But we might as well collect this thing. Boomerang. This throwing weapon was originally used by Korok's. His unique stick allows it to return after being thrown. What should I throw away? I don't know. My bomb? My hammer. My sledgehammer. I want to see if it actually does. If I throw it. Will it actually? It's not gonna come back. Boomerang's never come back. I forgot to catch it. Well, I didn't think it would come back, but. Got it. Okay, it can also be used as a weapon, apparently, as well. But we won't use that as a weapon. I'll use it as a throwing weapon. I should probably use this. To move fast. To move fast in this game. And not use any stamina, you can move faster like this. And now they're on another stable. I think this is the shrine that the thing was talking about. Hadamar shrine. Oh god. There's spikes. How do we get in? You know what? Let's climb up there and then glide over it. Maybe that'll get us in there. That'll probably get us through. That probably might be enough height to get us through there, actually. Yeah, guys, we have a speed. We get speed. I am speed, guys. Okay, then. I was correct. We do have enough height. And also, we do have speed. Wait, how are we gonna get out of here? Like, how do we get out? I didn't think about that. Weapon durability? No. Okay, and what is a shrine? To who you who sets a foot in this shrine, I am Hadamar. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The water guides. So I guess we can't use this. We'll see. Well, there is a treasure box. I guess it doesn't work here. Kyonis is gonna be helpful. I'm curious. Ooh, we can make side pillars. I didn't know about that. Okay. Thank you. I could just shatter this as well. Yeah, how do I get up there? Oh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay, there. Okay, how do we do this? Okay, we have to get that rock, that ball, into there. Let's try this. Let's try that. Let's try it and see if it works. Oh, great. I don't think we were supposed to get over there, so. Freeze it. Right there. Oh, my God. There, I think that should stop it. And that doesn't even get it on the platform. Oh, God, as well. Oh, yeah. Come on! Are you kidding me? You can't do anything? Oh my gosh, how does it not make it? Oh my gosh. Yes, that has enough speed. Oh my gosh, it just stops there because of this thing. It delays it. Okay, there. That should do it. It's still, like, this thing, like, stops all motivation here. And also, yeah, that didn't work. There. Come on, come on, come on. Are you kidding me? How? That should be enough boost. Might as well put it right there. Oh, you gotta be joking, right? There. Yeah, that didn't even work. It got in the middle. Come on. Yeah, let's just put it right there. How? Wait. Is this the answer that we need? Yes! Finally. My gosh. Get in there. That's where you belong. Okay, I guess we go in there now. I guess that unlocks that gate, so let's go through it. And our speed- Oh, that was the entire thing? Really? That was fast. Why are you wearing that symbol again? Oh, whatever. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks a promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. How many spirit orbs is that? Is that four? Four? That's four. I'm going to the Temple of Time. To get my extra stamina vessel, and I'm out of here. Spirit orb, that makes it four. Four. So now we can get an extra stamina vessel and be healed. May the goddess smile upon you. Now, my question is how do we get out? Because if those spikes block you from getting in, and also out, I guess. How do we get out? Restoring hearts, finding your way. Oh, it's just got- oh, it just disappears. Okay, okay, that makes sense. But whatever, I guess it disappears, so we don't have to worry about that. Wait, that's not the Great Plateau. This is. Let's just go to the tower and then we'll glide all the way to the shrine, to the temple, and then we just, I guess, get it. Then we just, after we get the stamina vessel, we just go back all the way to the shrine. Registering. How do we register a horse? I would love to know how, because I would love to use a horse. That probably is gonna cost money as well, probably. And we did it, we made it. Wow, we went zooming fast for like 2 seconds. What was that about? Is there any- no, there's nothing up there now. Is it raining? It's rain. And it looks like it might be- oh god, it's gonna start raining lightning bolts. Is it a good idea to- I don't think it's a good idea to have metal. Oh yeah, even electricity! You can even see it! You can even see the electricity binding through this stuff. Okay, yeah, you know what? Let's just wear a torch. So that we don't get struck by lightning. That landed, like, right next to us. Okay, good thing we weren't in the water, because if we were, we would've- even though it would've missed me, it would've still electrocuted me through the water. So yeah, please, Goddess Hylia, help me! Let it be sunny again. Because I don't want to deal with this bad weather over here. Pray. Okay, what is it? You have claimed the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for spirit orbs, so tell me what you desire. Stamina vessel. You wish to expand your stamina wheel? Yes. Shall grant the power you seek. Looks weird, but whatever. Okay. Stamina vessel. The size of your stamina wheel has been increased, allowing you to perform more actions before getting tired. I said tired. I need tired. Go bring peace to Hyrule. Did it just stop rain? Oh, I thought it stopped raining for a second. Okay. Bro, anything in these pots? Okay, so we could just get extra pot. Okay, we just can't get. Thank you very much. Is that it? No, there's one more pot. Okay, let's just head back to the shrine now. Travel there. Okay, now that we have more stamina, so we can do a little bit, we can climb higher mountains a bit more, a bit higher. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Add more stamina wheel. How do you get an animal before I decide to kick you off? How? Talk. Ah. You're not like the others. You're so fit and so stylish. Just between you and me, the swords. Or, okay. How do you get a horse? I can give you directions. I don't think that's what I need. Yeah. Hey, I don't believe you. I've made your acquaintance. The name's Beetle, but you can call me actually. Let's just stick with Beetle. even if you forget my face, you can remember me by my Beetleship backpack. Wow. Despite these dangerous times, you'll find me traveling all over Hyrule to fulfill your shopping needs. I stock many special bugs and must items. And I always charge a fair price, or my name's not Beetle. I also buy all sorts of things in your needs of rupees, gemstones, and still you fetch at a high price. How can I help you today? What have you got? Unsure. Okay, arrows. I don't have enough for arrows. I could buy, like, how many? Take them all. How much can I pay for? 16. I'll take them all. Embarrassing. How much do we even have, dude? Let's go back. Champ, to see you again. Oh, is this how you order?
Hi.
Welcome. Will you be staying with us? Never mind. Oh. Come see us again. Come see us again. He looked at me like. I've got the scope of the Mexico Shirker update. Prison, hang on. Hey, buddy. What's your problem? Aren't you incredibly rude listening to our conversation, are you? We're treasure hunters on the trail of the latest, the treasure of Great Bandit Mexico, as good as ours. Prison, you're going to give it all away. Sorry, Dak, I got carried away. Anyway, we're busy here, dude. If you need something, take it up with someone else. Well, no need to be rude. Gosh, I was trying to figure out how to get a horse. This is a stable, after all. Where do I get the horse? Do I just rob it? Did I just straight up take it? I should. Let's take it. Should I? No. I'm not gonna be that cruel. Maybe the horse. Maybe the guy with the horse can help me. He has an actual horse. Just get an apple. My long face. I bet I could guess you're in the mood for a new outfit. You know we're gonna head north. You kidding me? Who is in charge?
Hey.
What? Pretty nice. Might be hard to imagine, but now this is destroyed. However, thanks to the blessing of the Dueling Peaks, everything is full of life again. Even the wild horses are back. There's a lot of energy in this place. So where are you heading? Both Contrary Bridge or Hattino Ridge? Wild horses? Did you not see any horses on your way here? Certainly not as many in the few years past, but there's still quite a few around. Horses in the wild, well, wild, no one has trained or cared for them. If you manage to catch one, let my brother Tarrison know. He'll register the horse for you. Oh, okay. And for example, a lot of monsters come out at night. So be careful when the sun sets. So if we can find a horse. I know how to get one of them. There's one over there. There's Beetle traveling. Or not. It's like, all right, gentlemen, you know what to do. Dang it, I started the whole horses. This always happens. Come on, I'll take that one. If they keep running, I'm not going to be able to get to them. Quiet as a mouse. Think I'm hunting him. I am the prey. No. Yeah, don't move. Okay, we'll take that horse, please. Slowly move. You ruined my chances of getting a goddamn horse! You deserve to die. Oh, you. No. What you deserve after you messing me up, getting me my chance of getting a horse. You ruined it. You always do. Now I can finally do it again. Just go. Just hope it doesn't kick me and notice me and then just kick me. Because that can sometimes happen. Yes! Okay. Yes! I managed to catch one. Let's go. Okay, now let's go to the guy Tristan. Move it slowly, girl. Yeah, now we just talk to this dude on the guy on the register, the horse is mine. Oh god. Can you please turn that back around, please? Thank you. Over the my stable, we will deal with all things horse related. We also double as in. Huh? I haven't seen your face before. Do you know about the stable system? I don't. Then allow me to explain. You can board your horses, companions with us, and summon them as you please from our network of stables. You may have come across wild horses during your travel. If you catch one, ready here to register, it will become your horse companion. One person can board up to 5 horses, and you're able to swap in horses in and out as you please. Do you know how to catch a wild horse? I know how. Oh, pardon me. Let's start all over. Welcome to our stable. If you come register here, or if you want to stay there for rest, please head to the counter inside. So what will it be? Register horse. Gotcha. Sure, this one. Yes. Not a problem. We charge a registration fee to help our support our compensation efforts. The fee will also make locally... made saddle and bridle for your horse. The fee is 20 rupees. Is that okay? Yes! Oh my gosh, that's barely enough money. Please enter your name for your horse. What shall I name the horse, guys? What should I name the horse? I shall name him Billy. I got no other better name. Billy. Billy the horse. Sure you want to name the- yes. Your registration is complete. Would you take horse? Thank you. We'll see you next time. Oh, by the way, if you get separated from your horse, you can whistle it and it'll come. Okay, whistle to call your horse. But your horse isn't magic. It can't hear you if you're too far away. So do keep that in mind. Okay, so now I have trained this horse. Yeah, there we go. Now we can travel way faster now. Let's go, horse. Let's go. Oh god, it's not turning. Let's just like... Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh god! We better get away from the bats. I hate the bats. You're like my least favorite enemy right now after that swarm of bats to murder me. The beginning of the episode. I'm pretty sure the village is this way. My gosh, turn. Oh, turn. Saving... Kakariko Bridge. Yeah, I'm like, oh, are you okay? Sorry about that. Yeah, let's move. Oh, don't run in the water. Okay. Let's move. Let's move it, the horse. Yes, we're doing it. Come on. Okay, what's that dude? Oh, whatever. Let's ignore him for now. I thought he would. Wait, can you jump with the horse? Well, besides that, but mount. I don't think there's a way to, like, make sure this horse can, like, you know, not fly, and particularly, not fly, not fly, what am I saying? Like, no, not, oh my gosh, what am I doing? Not fly, can you make the horse jump? Oh my gosh, that was the question. I don't think you can, because I tried pressing X, same jump button, and that's how you get off the horse. Oh god, turn, you're gonna hit a wall! Sorry, boy, but we're gonna get that those shrooms over there, and I shall come back for you. It just stays there and waits for me. Come on, move it faster. Okay, there's some ducks. A shrine is nearby. Where could it be? Oh my gosh. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Kakarito Village. Is it this way? Don't run into the fire! You just wait here now. While I go do stuff. I don't want a cherry branch, what the heck. So it's somewhere over here, clearly. This way? Nope, further away. Okay, it's over here. It's up this cliff. Hope my horse doesn't die by the time I come back or wander off. Okay, I found the shrine. Talolaggelaet Shrine. I can't read that. Oh gosh, I better hurry up. This episode is like, it's almost an hour long again. Like most other episodes. Like most of my other episodes. Now what is this? Let's move down then. Monster ingredients, if you combine monster parts, drop by fallen foes in a cooking pot. Like, things like, okay. I had to read that tip because it might be useful, so I can make elixirs. From, like, dead parts. Is that a chest? To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Talonegget. I share with you my knowledge, and that may pass Hylia. That may please Hylia. Okay, so it's a teaching. So I get teached. I'm just gonna get this. I'm just gonna open this. What's in here? Shield. What can I get rid of? Oh yeah, I just have to pause and then go to shields and see what I can drop. Drop. Well, it might be two shields, but I just might drop that just in case. I don't know why. I did that. Shields of the mind. I should have read the description. Just in case, I'll come back for those. Oh, let's see what's in this one. 8-fold blade, a single-edged sword traditional to the secret type. Forged using ancient technology, it may use among the sharpest conventional tools weapons ever made. Great. Okay, what can I throw away? I could throw away I don't need the boomerang, really. It's not really helpful. Even though I could throw it, and plus it's on low durability from probably throwing it. Rusty shield, we'll take that. Also, I think I might change my shield to the weakest shield, which is the rusty shield. Well, actually, my weakest shield is probably the one that's literally breaking. But yeah, let's see. Okay. Use the side hop to avoid enemy attacks. This will create an opening that you can use to strike back. Target the enemy. Yes, Fury Rush. Okay. I guess the game even teaches you anyway, so it won't even matter. Do a backflip to avoid enemy attacks and create an opening to strike back. Oh, you don't even need the shield to do it. You can do it without it. Okay. You can see the sword just breaking. You can repel an attack if you parry with the shield at the right time. It's shake attack. And it broke. Yes. Build up your power and then release it to charge attack. Catch your enemies in this motion to damage them. Build the power, release. Guardian Sword. You have done well. Learn these crucial skills, now proceed. What can I throw away right now? I'm so sorry, Torch. You were useful for one thing. Actually, I should keep that because in case if like a lightning sword comes again. Can I use... what's my weakest weapon right now? I guess the Traveler's Claymore. Sorry! I'm clearly am not if I just threw that away. And plus it was on low durability anyways. It was gonna eventually break, so... What's this one? It better not be like something like... Okay, it's a rock. Yeah, I definitely need a rock in these trying times. Oh my gosh. Why? What is it with the rocks? Is it just the tradition to give people rocks in this place? Your triumph over the test of strength subverts a prophecy of ruin. From the ashes, Hyrule, a hero rises. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Give me that thing. Spirit orb, a symbol of courage. I healed again. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, now it's apparently it's over here. So it's this house? Okay, so it's this house. oh man! Why are you scared of that? Huh, is that? It's a Sheikah Slate? Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? It's not that I forgot, I'm just bad at speaking as. For me, my name is my name is Pa, yeah. Whew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. I need my grandmother's been awaiting your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. Okay. A cutscene.
So, you're finally awake.
So you're in, Pa. Okay.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you
no.
Me, don't you?
Link's probably saying that you're like, I don't know. Do I know you? he's just staring at you like, what? What is the matter? You're looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, they like a light of familiarity? It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you at least remember the name Impa. Nothing. I see, so you have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dear Slake, please come a bit closer. Oh. 100 years ago. Oh. Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. The king told us that. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then, all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went nobly to meet her fate, she entrusted you with some words she wished to say to you. I've been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message. Oh. However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you already hear them, you must prepare to risk your life as well. But I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave a choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's message, return to me. The words that the princess risked her life to impart to you, I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good? Yes. Ha. Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as you ever charged forward with your only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero. Do you have a problem with heroes? Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family.
Okay, let's just watch this cutscene then.
Also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess.
That's some weird drawings, but whatever. Of Link and Zelda, that's some weird drawings.
With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred
10,000 years ago? Okay.
10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of automata.
Yeah, we know about the Guardians. We faced
called Guardians.
Three that were just stuck under the ground.
Were piloted by
yeah, they're good just now.
Individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
That was a nice cutscene. 100 years ago. In preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts, careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the apprentice left you these words. Free to the four divine beasts. That's what she said. Four divine beasts. The four divine beasts are ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated. The divine beast, Varadunia, controlled by Durok of the Gorgons. The divine beast, Va Medol, controlled by Rivali of the Rito. The Divine Beast Va Ruta, controlled by Meepa of the Zora. And the Divine Beast Va Naboris, controlled by Irbosa of the Gerudo. It would be an extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the Divine Beast to help you. We must infiltrate the Divine Beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about these Divine Beasts can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule. Okay. The Sheikah Sleet will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there. Main quest, free the Divine Beast, new objective. It seems to me that your Sheikah Slate is not yet completed. Oh, great. That device, Princess Zelda left you, is your guide to, and also your memory. Now, let's see. Someone at the Reacher Slate in Hateno Village might be able to help you. Hateno Village? Over there, okay. Location shining on the eastern edge is Hateno Village. It is a small village, one of the very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during Great Calamity. You are Princess Zelda's only hope in Hyrule as well. You cannot turn it back now. Follow your heart and seize your destiny. Seek out Impa. Completed. Well, I guess that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to smash that like button. Today's goal is to get 5 likes on this video. And that's it for this episode. So yeah, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification button. Smash that like button. And I'll see you guys later. Bye!